two.
Wow.
Quite.
Did this.
Mon son il drop à chaque 5 minutes. Je fais tout le temps à 8-7.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
Little issues with the stream right now. Sound from the game keeps skipping and jumping for every 5 seconds.
Ça blink noir, c'est moi qui reset.
Okay, but you are resetting all the time, or like, is it? Holy crap! What is that? Is that OBS? No, it's VMix Pro.
But I think it's something to do with the HDMI between both computers.
I don't know. All right, good match coming up. Chinx, who just eliminated me, watch yourself, Stefan. This man heavy kicks. All right, let's go.
So we have
that is definitely not Sadis versus Maui. Definitely not. All right, let's go. Chinx, going in. Good neutral jump from
Chinx as Bison. Sadis that not Sadis. Kiras as Ken.
Yep. Here we go. Names aren't on screen yet.
There.
Let's try that.
Oh.
See what
scissor kick EX scissor kick whiffs.
All right, we go with the names. Let's go. All right, whiffs the dive kick. Oh, waiting for it. Gets clipped by the heavy punch. All right, sorry, we're having trouble with the visuals.
Nice tech.
All right, corner pressure just goes in, grabs him. Now he's in the corner. Kiris has to worry. Good overhead there. Goes for the low afterwards, and the toss is going to do it. All right. Les 3 points, c'était dans le stream, pourquoi t'es pas là? Pourquoi t'es pas ici? Là? Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Pas d'excuse là!
T'es dans le stream, là. Le dude est dans le stream. Let's go. Alright, Chinx. A good Psycho Axe, good. Just to cross up, that works. Loses terrain though, Kiris slowly but surely inching forward, good. It's gonna be target combo into Tatsu. Keeping neutral, Kiris with a good life lead now. Grab him after that dash. Tries it again, gets stuffed by a normal. Crouching medium punch from Kiris. Very useful so far. Good dive kick. Tries to combo, does not work. And he's going to carry with that. Good block. That is not safe, but does not have anything to punish in time. That was a bit far. That's going to do it. Oh my goodness. All right. That was unexpected.
Nice turnaround from Kiras
right
there.
What the fuck, Resident Sleeper? What's up? What's up? You think this is boring? This is Kiras. It's never boring when Stefan plays. I'll tell you that. It's fucked up, but it's never boring. Let's go. Here we go. All right. Chinx, good slide from him. And again, the corner carry to DP from Stefan Kiras. Do it. Let's go. Good pressure. Can't do anything in that string. At least not Bison. Another.
Oh.
There you go. Block DP. That's going to be a lot of damage. Misses the combo. That's a missed opportunity that Chinx will probably regret if he does not end up winning this round.
Chinx back in the corner.
Yeah, good movement from Kiris. Trying to space that grab properly, but Chinx got out of there. And he's back in. And there we go. Inching forward in that match. Good combo from Kiris. Oh, that was a fantastic left-right mix-up. Beautiful from Kiris, and he ends up winning this round. Just as I said, Kiris doing everything he can to make that comeback, and it works. And Chinx probably regretting that missed combo in the beginning so far. Let's see what happens now. Oh, good grab. Kiris, full stick of butter. Very dangerous. Gonna try to run up to him, get stuffed. Good defense by Chinx. He's in the corner now, and Bison does not have many options in there. Let's see. Crush counter. Kiris, that's a bit of damage. Does not continue it. Don't know if he could. Maybe didn't feel confident in it. Gonna go back. Presses under. There we go. Nice. Good grab.
Puts him back in the corner. Keeps zipping away.
Yep. There we go.
Oh,
good EX dive kick, yeah. It's so close. The grab is going to do it. Chinx takes this round.
Avoids that loss.
Final round. Fight.
There we go. Nice grab from Kiris. Going to put him right back in the corner, but Gen X with a good defense.
Managed to stop back his Kiras's medium kick.
Yep. A full super from Gen X. Could be a big combo coming up. Don't know if he's going to want to convert it to super or keep it a bit. Match is already... There we go. Let's not finish it with EX anything. And that's going to be super to kill.
That's it.
Yeah, right there.
That's the game.
Kira's wondering, what the fuck? Am I dead? Yes. That's going to be tied up 1-1. All right, start that third game. Final game between these two players. And so far, both of them have shown great promise in this tournament. Stefan, obviously, a Tatsu champ. We cannot forget. But Chinx, not new to the scene, but definitely a big new contender here on the Tatsu Tuesdays. There we go. And a dash forward. Good crush counter from Karis. EX dive kick, going to clip Chinx. Good cross up, and that's going to be it for the round. Both players trying to keep neutral, dashes into that fireball. That dash disappears. It is invincible during a couple of frames in the middle of it. They go for the devil's reverse, gets grabbed. Another one! Chinx utilizing that dash incredibly well so far. A trade there. The favor of Bison. Stomp. Good medium kick. And good tech from Kiris. This is getting pretty tight. Kiris in the corner. He needs to get out of there. V-trigger cancel. Good crush counter sweep. That's his opportunity. Nice Tatsu for the cross up. Gets hit by that. Chinx right after blocking it. Good overhead. Inching forward. Is that going to be enough? Not quite. Needs one of them. That's plus. And the freaking dash. Wow. Just goes right through those normals. And just ends up jabbing for the win. Chinx showing he is in full control of his character right now.
Ooh. Nice slide after that grab.
Misses the DP. What's going on? Just crosses under now. Good DP to anti-air. What Kiris does. Wanted the shimmy. Was a bit too far. Good response with the neutral jump heavy punch. The low does not combo into anything. Good V reversal from Kiris. Gets out of pressure. Hell attack. Let's see now. He's already in the corner. Good crush counter and he's done. Beautiful from Chinx. That was fantastic. That was amazing. Boy. Alright, those endless dashes into fireballs and normals, that is, woo! Alright, I love that shit. Those gimmicks, Alan says. Stop it. He knew it! Freaking Irvin. Let's go. Alright, so we're gonna have Chinx stays on the station. Let's see. He's going to go against the Surgeon. I don't know if
he's not in the database right now.
Yeah,
so.
Surgeon, I think. The Surgeon. The Surgeon going with Cammy. That's right. And that matchup is pretty difficult for Bison. Let's see what happens. Well, I mean, pretty much every matchup is difficult for Bison at this point. At least in some capacity. Let's see what Chinx has in store for him. He's proven himself worthy of the
stream. Nice slide to open the round.
Yep. Good opening gambit. Now he's in the corner.
Oh, nice
anti-air. Covers that cross up. There we go. Hooligan. No way, he says. You're back in there. Gonna pressure him with that devil's reverse. Pushing him towards the corner. That does it. Reversal. Oof, crouching jab. Oh, and yeah, crash counter combo. That's gonna hurt.
That's not it, but the nice setup with that knee press is going to make it happen for Chen X. First round gets it done. Got the counter hit, but not converted to more damage.
Yeah. Ball point saying that this is going to be an even matchup.
You think this is an even matchup? I mean, the dive kick is so difficult for Bison to deal with. But if you say so. There we go. Good V reversal there. Nice grab from the surgeon.
Whiffs that spiraled arrow.
Yeah, he's almost done, though. Ah, that's not great for him. He's going to eat so much damage, but the
drops it again.
Yeah. Well, again, I think he dropped it once against Kyrus.
Yeah. Yeah, 1 second.
Might have happened, yeah. You're right.
Ooh.
There we go. Good trade there. And that was not punished. I might have been a bit too far. But now Chen X with full super. Let's see what happens. Good DP from the surgeon.
Oh,
there we go. Crosses him up with a neutral jump. There we go. Oh, nice mix-ups there. Oh, my goodness. He keeps switching sides. What's going on? Chen X so far dealing with pressure pretty well.
And the grab. He
was
so close.
Command grab.
The command grab?
Yeah. Her hooligan goes into a command grab.
Oh, well, it's just a grab. Yeah.
Yeah. If it inputs and doesn't and it's not in the correct frame length, it drops without doing nothing.
Yeah.
So it either could have been the command grab or the dive kick that accidentally went for the command grab.
Might have been.
Nice grab to open up. Puts a lot of distance in for Cam in the corner.
That's good.
Oof, nice trade right there.
All right. Let's see what happens now. Both players in neutral. Ah, dashes forward for that grab. Ooh. Good DP there from the surgeon. Nice CX. That was a beautiful shimmy from surgeon. Let's see.
Reversals.
There we go. Gonna finish with EX.
Oh, nice dodge for the Devil's Reverse on the DP.
Oh, good DP there.
Nice slide out of the dive kick.
Yep. All right, here we go. Dive kick from Surgeon.
Chen X doing a lot of grab whiffs.
Yeah. He doesn't want to deal with that pressure, and Cammy is certainly difficult to deal with that walk speed. All right, nice neutral jump there. Good counter hit. He's almost dead. See if Chen X can come back into it. Doesn't convert the jab into more damage. Fortunate for Chen X. All right. Can get the offense going, but it's done. The surgeon makes quick work of Chen X. And moves on in the loser's bracket. And you can see the sigh of relief from him, too.
Yeah, that V-trigger DP is very brutal.
Yeah. Definitely does a lot of damage.
Four frame startup, five hits, and a decent amount of damage. It's very, very hard to deal with, especially if you're Bison, where the fastest attack you have is a four frame.
Bootsy. Oh, okay. Bootsy's playing against Flux. All right, that's going to be interesting.
Oh, this is going to be this is the potential grand finals right there.
Potential grand finals. Well, this is winner's final. This is not winner's finals. This is winner's bracket so far. So we're not there quite yet, but this might be pretty interesting because today we are not blessed with the presence of the likes of Rami,
Snafu,
Charithi, Snafu, Yomi, Jimmy Bones. So a lot of the of what could be considered the top Montreal players are not here.
Yeah.
And again, we have Flux, we have Bootsy, which are very good players here, making their names pretty quickly in the scene.
We have Kiras, who's also a reigning champion from Tatsu not too long ago.
Yep, definitely a good player there.
We have also a lot of potential players also that could potentially surprise us.
Yeah, definitely. Like, I mean, Chinex was a prime example of that. I know Anthony, which is I Am the Greatest, got unlucky in his tournament so far. But I do believe that he has the potential to really make it happen in the tournament. But let's see. Two of what could be considered the Montreal new blood are going at it today. Oh, all right. So
Bootsy going out with
Chun-Li.
Chun-Li and doing a decent amount of damage to start off the round.
He's been practicing a lot of Ryu so far. In the past couple of weeks. So I'm wondering if that is going to hinder his performance today or if he did practice Chun-Li all the time in that Ryu training. Let's see. Seems to have good reflexes so far. Nice. Flux goes for the clap there. Doesn't finish the full thing. He doesn't have a meter, but could have gone for the jumping heavy punch instead. All right, in the corner now. Let's see, gonna have to deal with that pressure, and the grab is gonna come out right after the jab.
Yeah, it's just your typical Mika corner carry.
Oh yeah, difficult to deal with. Let's see if Bootsy can make it happen.
Nice anti-air, but Flux manages to tech out.
Yeah, Flux definitely the favorite in this matchup, I believe, that they have met a couple of times so far, and pretty much every single time in tournament, Flux Waves has gotten the upper hand, but I mean, these are probably some of the two best players that we have right now in this venue. So
yeah, the two best players in the venue tonight are definitely playing right now.
Oh, nice reversal SBK.
Oh, that body slam.
All right, gonna T-trigger cancel. Ooh. Gonna eat Nadesh go right in the face. Nice block on that setup. That was beautifully executed from Flux Waves too. And he's gonna be punished with a freaking collab. Here we go. It's over. Game one to Flux Waves. Let's see if Bootsy can adapt.
Are we going to see a character change?
I don't think so. I think he's just going to pick Chun. There we go. Right back in it. All right, let's see.
So nice grab, but yeah.
Bootsy inching forward.
Oh, but then with the clap, nullifies everything that Bootsy worked for.
All right, let's go.
Oh. Nice read on that from Bootsy. Got out of the corner, got enough distance so he could do his combos. Inching away at Flux's life.
Yeah, nice grab, but gets caught by the EX Peach.
Oh, the roll cancels.
Cancel, and that's going to do it.
No. Oh, yep. Yeah. Into the...
goodness. All right.
Starts off with the EX Fireball.
Wants to move forward. But Flux not...
Oh, punishes that charge dive kick.
All right, he saw it coming. Tried to anti-air that. Could not do it. Oh. EX SBK going to be punished with that heavy punch.
Are we going to see a stun? Yes, we do.
Yeah, it's not over yet, but it's... It's going to be difficult, and he reads it. He reads the command grab. And now Bootsy has a chance to punish that. The overhead. Did not connect.
Cancels the slide into V-trigger.
Oh no! Gets clapped in the forward dash, and it's
and that's
done.
It. Four straight rounds for Flux Waves.
Yeah, I know, right? I see people looking at me with that look in their eyes. The fuck was that, man?
Yeah.
Why does this character exist? Well, I will tell you why. Because Ono's a thing, and he wants that butt. Bootsy trying to reason with Flux. What happened there? Why did you do that? What was on your mind?
Share your secrets with me.
That's going to be interesting.
Trading secrets in the hopes of trying to figure out a bit more about how to deal with that Mika corner carry. That's very dangerous so far in the entire game, which is practically the character to beat.
What is going on, Sui? That Twitch Reddit?
I'm asking tech support.
You're asking tech support on the Twitch Reddit? That's a good idea, honestly. You know what kind of tech support I'm going to give you? You should be using OBS as the tech support.
It's a capture card issue, not a software issue.
You should still use OBS. I'm just being a bitch. OBS is free.
Yeah, well, I've used a bit of OBS just testing out some stream stuff.
It's pretty user friendly.
Yeah, I've using the Elgato HD60 capture card. It's also comes with its own stream software.
Oh, actually,
it's a little bit more feature intensive. Get some used to it, especially if you want to set up scenes. But all in all, it's once you know what you're doing, it's fairly. Effective.
If it has more settings and more stuff, and you can do more things with it, hey, why not? I guess.
Yeah.
I see a lot of Hexsplit coming up right now, as the prime software to Twitch. To stream on Twitch with, but that's probably because a lot of Xsplit is just being sponsored by those guys. I don't know.
Yeah, well, Xsplit is currently the software to use if you're streaming on Twitch. Seeing that Twitch is sponsored a bit by Xsplit, there's also two different softwares, Gamecaster and just regular streaming. It's a freemium based subscription fee.
Yeah.
So Xsplit is free to use, but for the more advanced features, you need to pay that fee.
Okay.
So,
what's up, Stefan? You looking for something?
Okay. When?
So we're gonna get
Platypo against Maui.
Yep.
Geef versus Ibuki.
That's not a matchup you see too often. At least.
Not here.
Not here. Yeah.
The only time, the last time Maui, I remember playing an Ibuki was against me.
All right.
And that was two, 3 months ago.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
And that's the last time I played, and that was the first time I played Maui in the Tatsu.
But, you don't play Ibuki anymore, so,
Yeah, well, I don't play Ibuki anymore. I went back to Kami, but I do plan eventually on going back to Ibuki.
Yeah, just...
It's just, in terms of practicing my mechanics, Kami is a better fit since I have a better options in my neutral game, and it helps me a lot to create a neutral game in itself.
Yeah, it's a very easy character to pick up and play, and, then you get deeper into the game, and then she becomes very difficult to use, actually, in a match. But mechanically speaking, good character to start with. All right, let's head into this. Platypo versus Maui.
Using that those kunais to distance.
Yep.
Could not punish effectively on that. Nice armor from Maui. Keeping a distance, but not too... Oh!
Oh, getting out of there with that glider.
Yeah.
And now Min has to make his way back into... offensive range, but I guess that Platypo wants to be in there. Questionable decision, but then again, he's been doing pretty good.
Using a lot of the dashes to cross up.
Yeah, not sure about that. Oh, goes for the EX as the
SPD.
Let's go.
Goes for the stun. Are we going to see no teabagging tonight?
Oh, no, jump, please. Min has way too much respect for other players for that.
Yeah.
Way too much respect. All right, Platypo wants to keep the samurai helmet on. Please keep it as long as possible.
One hit only.
All right.
Nothing beats that hot dog helmet.
Yeah, you don't jump on wake up against Keith. That's so dangerous, and he's so close to stun.
Oh,
goes
that
for the
EX.
XDP, yeah.
Invincible reversal for Ibuki.
Yep.
Kunai keeps the distance, trying to make sure. Oh, whiffs on that. Heavy punch. Goes for the cross up. EX Kunai. What? Oh, misses the command grab.
Maybe too many shenanigans. Command grab is a hit. You mean?
Well, after the cross under, you could have. Usually it's for a command grab.
After the. Okay. Well, that's a hit, so you can block it.
Yeah. But it you can use the command grab slightly in midair.
Alright.
Like, if the opposing player is slightly in midair, not necessarily like neutral jumping, you could actually connect it.
Alright. In the meantime, Maui winning the first game against Platypo. So far, showing very good neutral game, very good patience. And that's pretty much a staple of Maui's play.
Testament to the only Geek player here in Montreal.
The only Geek player. I don't think he's the only one, but he's definitely
notable.
The best.
Well, he is the only notable Geek player we see here at this venue.
Yeah, he's a regular. All right. Here we go.
Oh, that EX air grab.
Yeah, good read. All right. Nice.
Again.
Speedy on wake up right after jab.
Yeah. Tries to just grab the back dash.
All right. See now.
Oh, now we see the bomb play.
Good pressure.
Oh, misses the anti-air. Nice roundhouse. Ooh, blocks the armor with the blocks the kunai with the armor.
Definitely backing off, but and there we go. That's gonna be it.
Yeah.
All right, round two.
Match point for Maui. Let's
see if he makes quick work of Platypo. Definitely a good player, but maybe not enough knowledge for the Zangief matchup. I don't know how that plays out. As we've said before, it is not incredibly common in Montreal. There we go, the connect. Good mix-up with a command dash. Let's see, good pressure, overhead.
Nice, the overhead. Oh, and good stun during the target combo.
I don't know if he's going to be able to kill there. Nope.
Nope.
There we go, the grab going to do it. One round for Platypo. He's on the board, and he's got a good bit of meter. But Maui, with the full stick of butter, and just that super, could annihilate Platypo's life bar. And to confirm from the armor, you do not press that button against a character like that. So easy to confirm. Good anti-air with a lariat.
Let's go.
Whiffs the command grab, and that's going to be one bar wasted. Let's go. Platypo, good overhead, connects.
Using that EX kunai to actually close in the gap way faster and way safer.
All right. Min in difficulty right now.
Oh, reverses. During the V trigger.
I'm not sure that was completely useful, as that is not punishable, but it's not a frame trap on anything. But he ends up winning that game, so can't complain.
So it's now it's all tied up.
Round one. Fight.
All right.
Both players keeping their distance.
Yeah, let's see how Maui adapts to Platypo's new style of play. Good jab. Prevents the overhead from hitting and mixing him up.
Still gets hit by that dash cross up.
Yeah, but again, it's sometimes pretty difficult to
anticipate.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, nice nice autocorrect jab right there.
Sees it coming. Crush counter.
Oh. Into the EX die air grab.
Was the mix up here? There we go. Heavy punch.
Oh.
Good V reversal.
Oh,
and that catches him. Oh. What the hell? All right. Didn't have a meter for that to work and connect. Oh, that forward medium punch. Goodness. All right. Let's see if Platypo can make it work. That would be a pretty big upset, actually. We do know that Platypo has talent, but beating Maui is no mean feat. go. Blocked, and there we go. EX SPD right there. Was the mix-up. EX DP. He is not going to take those shenanigans.
Don't press buttons, please.
There we go. Confirms into EX Kunai. Gonna go under. Grab him.
Now recharges Maui. Again. Drops a few.
Now that's gonna be difficult to deal with. Back throw is gonna do a lot of damage. And he's gonna do it. Beautiful game from Platypo. Let's go, Paul. The silver-haired Ibuki.
All right, I've got an 0-2 tourney to lose again. So yeah, see you soon, guys.
The sleepiness, guys.
We're back.
We are back.
Getting into the tournament. We're with top 8 territory, top 5.
Top 8, and you are in top 8, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm in top 8. I just got beat by Mika.
I got bodied.
You got fucked up.
Yeah, I like that a lot.
You should play Ryu. I will.
My chun has been so off, man. I was not throwing fireballs, not doing much of anything.
There was nothing there. Like, right. Honestly, I was watching the game and I was like, I was trying to give you props for some things and I was like,
no,
there's nothing.
I was
there.
Terrible. I mean, like, let's not sugarcoat it. It's fine. I played bad. I have to play Maui. If I win next match, I have to play Maui, I think.
Oh,
I'm picking Chun in that matchup because.
Don't pick Chun in that matchup.
What?
Don't pick Chun in that matchup.
Really?
Did you see how well he did against Chai at Canada Cup?
I saw him lose four rounds in a row.
He didn't lose four rounds in a row. He won two out of those four, out of those six rounds.
I'm super confident in that matchup.
He's fucking dangerous.
I'm super confident in that
matchup. He practiced that shit like there is no tomorrow. And he showed like he really scared the shit out of Chai. I'm actually wondering if he didn't win a game in that. Because he might have.
No, I was watching. I can confirm. Plus, I play Chun really different than Henry, so.
You play lamest.
Oh, I'm up. I have to play.
Holy fucking shit. All right. Yo, Peter. Come on. Winner's rematch, man. We have the Sulk Hogan. Oh, yeah. Hey, we got Kiris.
Oh my god, look, Kiris, the worst player.
I
played so bad.
Screw
today.
You, man.
I lost to the Rooster and Chin X. I've never lost to these two guys.
The low-key diss.
That's okay.
I've never lost to these guys. Maybe they just leveled the shit up.
Nah, man.
Maybe that's what happened.
I was trying new combos. I was trying the new stuff, but it didn't work out. It's okay, man. I let other people shine, you know? All right, so we're going to have Bootsy Lugri. I hope. Let's see if Lugri learn a few level up for this matchup.
I actually feel kind of bad for Lugri because that if he loses, that'll be the double jeopardy, and like that's not cool.
Did he lost to him?
He
in
lost
the winners?
To Bootsy in winners, and then like he's fighting him again.
That's
so.
Okay. That's okay.
I know that. Oh my god! No, please, no! He's what? Picking Mika. What's going on? No,
that's not cool, man. It's okay.
No, we need the stream.
But actually, this might be good for Lugri.
Three, we need the stream.
Okay. Fade.
There we go.
All right.
We
so
good to go. That's not good for Lugri.
Sorry, guys. We're going to change the name, but it's Bootsy versus Lugri.
Yeah. He has incredible difficulty against Mika.
I don't know. We'll see. I hope he watched the anti-Mika video.
Yeah, definitely. That was an awesome video by Rami.
This is dangerous.
Yep. The slide. There we go. Crush counter. Gonna push him towards the corner very slowly. The climb, that's what you want
to
do.
You're not supposed to press the button after that distance, the slide?
Yeah.
The shoulder, I mean? Oh my god, come on. Oh okay.
He actually got a jab in there, so he's not in stunt territory.
He dropped the combo.
Anymore.
Why? Yeah. Don't drop combos.
That's something that happens.
Okay.
The nerves.
Okay, keep him in the corner.
Oh, good grab there. He's not dead.
Okay, good.
Throw in the corner.
All right, he's got an opportunity.
Forward fierce. Forward. Oh. Okay, go for
Oh, no, the trade. And that's in Bootsy's favor. He wins that round.
I don't know if he could have went for a real meaty.
Yeah, but that was traded. That was incredibly tight, though. Tighter than their other game, and just the crush counter that hurts so much. And there we go. That's mixer territory. The
don't press
second
buttons.
Crush counter, and he's there. It's done. Ooh.
Are you going to see a reset?
He blocks that one.
Oh, that sucks. The splash is so tricky.
Yeah.
Come on, Lugi. Okay, nice.
Oh, nice air to air.
I want to see Dark Bison. Come on.
Oh, no. What? No.
No way, no way. Oh,
he
my God.
The button.
Oh, my God. That's not cool.
Don't tilt. That's it. Don't tilt.
Wow.
Holy crap. You saw him real bad.
So 1-0.
He knows those are just
particularly Norman. Yeah, sound complex. Okay.
There we go.
So 1-0 Bootsy over Bootsy. Okay, Lugi.
Yeah. Bootsy's playing Bootsy. He's always playing against himself. So the mind games. Yeah.
This week is going to be interesting because we have a new finalist, man.
Yeah?
Well, Platipo.
Hey, there we go.
Wow.
Good clap there. Gonna push him to the corner.
Wow.
Doesn't have the meter.
Full point. Arrête de parler.
It's too old. I'm going to
I don't know. Today, I let other people win so they can like shine a bit, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I feel you, man. That's what I did too.
Yeah.
O2, like,
we support the community.
I let Chen actually shine.
We support the community. We let people play. You know, I'm here to run stuff.
Fucking scamming people, all right.
Oh my God, lucky foot, man.
Oh, there we go. Does not convert into damage there. That's gonna be so difficult.
Wesley, arrête de parler.
Please.
Okay,
please.
Nice. Come on, Lugri. Oh, okay, good grab. But here, okay, just keep do safe.
Oh my!
No.
God.
No, he fucked up. He did forward fierce. But after he pressed the button, but I think he mistimed it, and he ate that the clap.
Wow. All right. Both players looking at each other.
Come on.
You can't. You have to react to that. It does not convert into damage. Again, the crouching medium kick has to be confirmed. If you don't do that, you miss so much damage. And you're never going to come back into the game. There we go. Clapped. And he's pushed to the corner with that EX.
This is going
to
be bad. For anti-air?
Okay. Yeah, he's done. He's not dead, but the mental damage might be unrecoverable. There we go.
God.
He's dead.
Okay. I'm going to tell Lugri to watch the Rami video, man. Anti-Mika. He needs this.
I feel dirty.
2-0.
Yo, anti-Mika, man. You have to watch it.
You have to watch the anti-Mika tech. It's on Reddit now. It's blowing up on Reddit. It's on SRK, on PvP Live.
Don't let Mika win.
Don't let Mika win, he says. The man says, don't let Mika win, and he is right. Don't let Mika win. So fucking stupid. Wait.
Fluxway will never let you win.
Ah, sorry. Fluxway will never let you win.
Win?
Win.
Like, we can't hear you, man.
Really?
Nah, yeah. Now we can.
Ah, okay. Well, it's too late now. Because Fluxway is sitting down.
It's your boy, second best Mika Montreal.
Look, I'm not.
That'd be Rami Fu.
I'm not gonna give you props.
Okay.
For that.
Okay.
But I will tell you, you're a dirty, dirty man, and you should go take a shower because that shit was filthy.
I did nothing good. I just played Mika. Oh man, Flux is playing.
Yes, he's
Balrog.
Playing Balrog against Ibuki because he does not want to deal with those mix-ups.
Balrog has to deal with those mix-ups.
I know, but
I don't understand that
he can keep neutral better. That's
the
point.
Yeah, he can. Flexball's been playing really well.
Yep. And, I mean, Fluxwave's Balrog is a really legit.
Oh, I haven't seen it for a while. Good stuff.
There we go. Dash forward. And look at that. Just like
in
that, he's
corner.
In the corner. Exactly.
Yep.
And he's putting himself
but
in there.
Yeah, Ibuki with the side switch. Really important.
All right, does not confirm there, but I was a bit
okay, low on
more
kunai. He's going to have to recharge him.
Yep. Maybe a bit kunai happy in that match. That's plus. Don't press buttons.
Good block.
Ooh, yep.
Oh, no punish.
There we go.
Same side.
Target
it's
combo.
Always same side.
It is Ooh. Always same side after the target combo.
So tricky. He's oh, going in.
He's almost
big
stunned
punish.
Too. That's going to hurt.
Yeah. And he gets control.
There.
Yeah.
Yep. There we go. With the V-trigger activated, that hurts so much.
Ooh.
He's going to be capable of finding a way to get out of there. Oh, he's going to eat the bomb. And okay. The air set. Good
blocks. Bespo is ridiculous right now.
Holy crap.
This is so sick.
He's doing so much work. I love this.
I love the Iwuki. Haven't seen him for a while in these tournaments.
I will not slap anyone tonight, Leapfrog. Oh, good crush counter there. Good combo. Almost done. He's going to have to deal with a mix-up now.
Ooh,
good grab. Goodness, he's in the corner now.
Oh, but this,
oh,
this
let's go.
Set up.
Good
punish.
Crush from Platypo. There we go. He's got full super too. One
oh,
combo.
Was,
and it could be very
he
dangerous.
He has to check them. Yeah.
All right, he's in the corner and he's going to die.
Yeah, Fluxoids needs to check those dashes with that target combo. Gives him the knockdown.
Can we
that's enough to punish?
Can we give him a nickname like the silver air the silver haired fox or something like that? The silver haired tanuki.
Oh my god.
Like we're in a fucking anime. Let's go!
Fluxoids. Wake up.
So much pressure in the corner, he's almost
Lock
done.
Uppercut.
Oh,
he
my
hits
god,
the
he
uppercut.
Waited. He didn't wait, but like oh my god.
Yeah.
Sorry, Fluxways waited and then pressed the button. That's what happened.
He's in. Look at all these plus frames. No punish on the
go.
Sweep.
Oh, he's not dead.
Now he waits.
He just
see?
Pressed
yeah.
the button.
Good punish on that. Fluxways needs to punish those dashes. This is the whole key to this
yeah,
matchup.
Definitely. It'll always beat any dash, but she's still in, and Balrog does not want that to happen. That's the problem with the
yeah,
Iwuki
matchup. Yeah, if you're hitting jabs in between strings, high-level Iwuki players will do
yep.
different frame traps.
Yes.
Like, they'll do medium punch into that light kick into another medium punch.
Exactly. That's the difficult part of the matchup. What's going on? All right, let's go.
Fluxwave still in. I feel like this whole,
Good
a lot time. Of this match has been on the right corner.
Yeah. All right, Platypo.
Punish. Yeah, there
doing
you go.
Doing a target combo on block is not the greatest. He should be able
you
to confirm.
You have to cancel into kunai.
Yep, you're right.
No punish there.
Good normals there.
Yeah.
Put out from Flux Waves. That dash in and grab is going to do so much damage and going to win him the round. He's on match point. I almost want to root for Platypo. He's been showing up tonight.
I'm really liking this Balrog play.
Absolutely.
Well
He's really legit.
Well spaced rush punches.
Yeah, good.
Gets out
glider.
The corner with that.
Yep. All right. Let's see what happens
okay,
there.
Okay, EX dash punch is plus.
He's been using those buttons really often after that
yes.
particular dash punch, so you have to be aware of that. He's almost dead, but he's got full super.
Yeah,
good combo there.
Yeah, he's in.
All right, he's going to use super.
Does he get set up here?
After super?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I am not sure.
Nope.
Apparently not.
He has to play this honest. He has one bomb left, though. He can make something big happen.
Neutral jump. Good cross-up. Doesn't make it happen. He is in
Flux just walking forward. He wanted that so bad.
Oh, my God. He just walked out of throw range, and
Safe.
That's so
Overhead
dangerous.
Reset.
He blocked it.
Good punish.
He still got a bomb.
Yeah, he has a bomb. Oh.
Oh, he didn't cancel. Oh, my
he
God.
He has no more kunai.
Oh, you're right. And he just backdashes, and
that,
smart. Catches
well
him.
Played. Well played.
All right. 2-0 for Flux Waves. Remember, this is winner's finals. So Platypo is going to have to make it back with three games in a row if he wants to get into grand finals.
He has to, if he loses, he has to play winner of me and Maui or the Surgeon.
Yes. And at that time, Platypo trying to V-skill, going to get stuffed by that dash punch. Does not do anything from those two jabs.
Fluxwave is using that heavy kick because it's really plus on block.
Yeah.
So his game plan is he goes for one of those and he either does a dash or a sweep. He's trying to space his sweep for it to be safe, even if Ibuki blocks it. But each time he gets a heavy kick, if he doesn't get checked, he's going to get extra pressure.
Mm-hmm.
Like
right.
that.
Yeah, exactly.
See,
all right.
This punchable to
yes,
mess it up.
Yes, exactly. I feel like Platypo does not know the matchup as well as he should right now.
But
and that might be why
man,
he
has
is
been
losing.
Punishing overheads. He's been doing okay.
Oh, nice. Gonna clip him with that. Nice.
No anti-air
there. Oh, could have confirmed into V-trigger. But
Fluxwaves really wants that V-trigger.
Yeah.
He's looking for a target combo into it.
Ooh, the slide from that distance. That was not very safe from Platypo. He wouldn't have hit.
Oh, man.
Those
no, mixed
jumps
no, yeah, no
and that grab. He's going to get it.
Yeah, he has to check those dashes. He has to check those dashes. This could be game point here for Flux Waves.
Platypo with full meter utilizes the bar there.
And this pressure.
V-skill, going to connect.
Wake up buttons, smart.
And good short there. That button, yeah, he hasn't been using that. I wonder why. Maybe it's just not good against Bison's buttons. Balrog's buttons, sorry.
Japanese
version. Yeah. I'm tired, guys.
I feel like he knows the frame data, Platypo.
Yeah.
He's checking the low rush punches.
Oh, nice. Could not.
He wanted the X there for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, exactly.
That would have led to reset here. Low.
He's done.
Stun. Yeah.
That's it. Well, good showing from Platypo. He's not out yet.
Yeah.
He's going to be showing up in that loser's finals. So at least he's third. At least.
Next up should be Maui against the Surgeon. Surgeon is...
It's going to be interesting. Cammy Zangief is always interesting.
I feel like I played the Surgeon. Yeah, I did. Yeah, he plays Cammy.
I don't know. I think if Swapwine is in the house right now, he's going to tell me, but I feel like some people have told me the Cammy versus Zangief matchup is basically Cammy not being able to beat Cammy, but still winning because she's got better buttons.
Really?
Yeah.
Because of flex?
Yeah. I think dive kicks are unsafe against Zangief. If you see it coming, you flex them, you can punish them with SPD.
Yeah, but you can do that with any character.
Yeah, that's true, but like that's the main
okay.
game plan from Cammy. And that's why a lot of people think that she still wins. It's more difficult, but she still wins a bit because the buttons are really good. But you really have to change your game plan and just adapt to what Zangief does instead of just being active and always wanting to go in there and be the aggressor.
Yeah. I don't like wake up flex as an option on Zangief. You can option select it every time. Just do jab to throw. Jab throw. It'll catch reversal. It'll catch wake up flex.
I get it. I do get it.
Zangief players, like, they play Geef because they want to do hard reads. And then that reversal option is such a hard read. So I feel like some Zangief players have been using it a bit too frequently.
The real problem with what you're saying is you don't get as much damage from a jab combo than you do from an
jab
actual
throw.
Medium.
Jab. Well, not every character.
You don't get setups with every
with
character
Cammy, yeah.
for forward
every.
Throw.
I play Chun, so.
Yeah, fuck you. You play Chun, you play Chun, Ryu, and Mika. Setup city. You're feeling bad right now. I know you are. You're looking down at the floor. You
I
know what you're doing.
I don't play them well, though.
He's like, well, I know I'm playing, I'm sorry, guys, I'm playing fucking bullshit characters.
I'm not even good with these bullshit characters, that's the sad part.
You are good, well, at least you were good with Chun.
I were good.
If I were. If I had $1 million.
What's this?
Let's go, man.
I think they're playing. Is that the Surgeon? Yeah, they're playing.
Oh, they are playing.
They're playing
off stream? What is this?
Oh my God!
We want the stream to
and
to
they
be entertaining.
Play again. What are they doing?
All right, we're gonna try to give you some kind of play-by-play commentary because we can see it from
Surgeon
there.
Surgeon won game one, so
yeah,
this is
all
two
right.
out of three.
Nice. All right, so basically, what's gonna happen here is that we're gonna give you the play-by-play, and if you don't like it, you tell us to stop, and we won't. good heavy punch there. From Zangief.
Cammy gets in, gets some mix-up.
Yeah.
Gets started.
All right.
Geef is out.
Heavy punch, whiffed. Gonna try to jump there. That's weird. Good throw.
Good setups.
All right. Now, Surgeon in the corner. Another throw. Good setup there.
Oof.
He's gonna get it.
He gets
KO.
Round one of game two.
Surgeon wins round
so
one of game
he's
two.
He's on match, pound. Match point.
Sorry, we have to.
Yeah, yeah.
We have to see. We have to look. Players looking at each other. Maui being very patient here. He knows his tournament life is on the line.
And
good dash up throw forward from the Surgeon. Kind of with the SPD there in EX. So he wastes meter for it too. I can't see anything. No. I can still see between the arms of that guy.
Get up.
Good back throw from Maui. And he blocks the DP. Goes for the heavy kick crush counter.
All right. Here we go. He had a good bit of damage from there, but he's still in neutral.
Yeah, Kami has full bar. It's going to be dangerous.
Yeah.
He's going to whiff punish a heavy punch.
Going to jump crush counter, heavy punch, and he's going to KO that Kami.
I'm going to go tell him.
1-1. Yo, we doing it. Move, Devut, please. Again, Bootsy moving. He wants to see. I'm trying to give the play-by-play for the game. Is there not on stream? All right. Good confirm there into Spiral Arrow. Now, Surgeon the Aggressor. Neutral being a thing. Maui trying to get in. Doesn't confirm the crouching medium punch into anything. Well, that confirm. Can't confirm. Nice. Going to jab, jab, jab in the corner now. Maui in the advantage position. Oh my god. You should have seen that. That was basically the Surgeon backdashing an EX SPD and then just punishing with super. But Maui's still alive. Very little life left. Surgeon about three quarters of his life down. Maui a little worse for wear. And he's going to EX SPD and he's going to win the game. All right. No, you can't see anything. Yeah. All right. Maui wins. This is... Please, stop. I feel so... Hi. You want to commentate, Alex? He's like, what? Alex, the Montreal Spider.
Hello,
no
everyone.
Way.
Welcome to
Hello. This
the
is
shittiest stream you ever seen.
This is the man himself. The Tui.
I hate my stream right now.
Tui. You hate your stream.
I hate my stream.
Please show us your stream.
Here you go. It's going to be Flux Wave against... Play Tipo again. No, I'm just joking. It's going to be Maui.
Flux Wave playing Zangief? Yeah. It's going to be Maui and Bootsy VK. And Bootsy going for the Chun-Li matchup. He knows it's not easy for Zangief to get in that matchup, but Maui has shown great promise at Canada Cup mm-hmm. against Chirithi. If you've
really?
Seen it on stream,
nope.
He was really doing good. EXS VK going to be punished, and he's going to get a setup there. Oh my god! He knew it! Stuffs that. He's stunned! He is stunned!
Amazing.
Oh, he's not dead though.
Amazing.
Oh! Jab reaches far enough! No!
As a Geef main, I like this.
See, I knew Maui wasn't the only Geef in town.
I beat Maui once.
You beat him once?
But that was 2 months ago.
Was he asleep?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, dude.
After 20 fights, I think he was asleep. I'm like, yes, I did it. He said, yeah, okay, sure.
All right, let's see. Good jump in from Bootsy. Going to convert into damage here. Can't anti-air that. Good combo pushing him towards the corner.
Oh, nice try.
Stuff that EX is speedy. You don't do that to me. No, sir. Close to stun, Bootsy has to watch out,
nice
and he's
barrier.
Just right next to it. Confirms into a little bit of damage there, but misses the combo afterwards. I don't think he was close enough. Been in danger, but he catches him with a V-trigger. Is that enough?
Yeah, it's enough.
Absolutely. Gonna win game one.
Maui won. So, this is losers finals, if I'm correct. I have to check it real quick.
This is losers finals, yes. Should be. This is not losers finals, sorry. This is losers semis. And afterwards, Platypos in losers finals, waiting for the winner of this match. So, losers semis.
Yeah, this is not losers finals.
Yeah.
Losers finals is Platypool, aka Paul.
Oh, what the fuck is he doing? What the fuck are you doing? All right, I want to see this.
Yo, this character is banned.
I am hype. I am hype for this.
Oh, Sound issues, sorry guys.
Sound issues.
God damn.
All right, I have seen this Nash before, and it is not free. Don't worry, guys. This man knows how to play Nash at least a tiny bit. Good anti-air there. Maui going to have to work extra hard if he wants to get in on that Nash. There we go. He gets in. Gets good damage with that Lariat combo. Heavy punch connects. Good crush counter sweep from Bootsy. But he's still in disadvantageous position. There we go. Going to dash in and grab.
This is not pretty for Keith.
He's almost stunned now. I don't even know if that's going to be... Yeah. He's out of stun range, but he's still very low on life. The beautiful cross-up connects. And the Lariat cannot do anything about it. That Nash. Very interesting to see Bootsy play that. That's the first time in tournament I think he's shown it up. He's shown it against such a prominent opponent.
On stream, yes. I think it's the first time I've seen this Nash.
Definitely on stream, sure. Oh, that beautiful forward heavy punch is going to connect. Crush counter. And now, Maui close to half-life. Anti-air, crush counter sweep. And he's still out there throwing those booms. There's nothing he can do about it. Crush counter, heavy punch. And two EX. There we go.
Oh, God. Ooh,
that's
nice
not
block.
Enough. He's going to punish. And he's got full super. Oh, with the body, he... Oh, my God, he read that.
That was
the
nice.
EX SPD completely read by Bootsy. And I don't understand how Maui's going to come back from that mentally. That must be so difficult.
Yeah.
You don't see that because you don't actually know that Bootsy has a Nash, and then he beats you with it in tournament once he just pulls it off against a matchup like Zangief. Mm-hmm. That must hurt.
Yeah, Nash is a really hard matchup for Geef.
Air to air.
If you ever try to play that,
oh yeah,
you'll have a hard
so difficult. Nice sight there.
Ooh, that was scary.
Oh, he does. Yeah, that's a beautiful spacing from Bootsy. Maui gonna jump in. Oh my God, he just does it in full, but he reads it again and again and again. Crush counter sweep. What happens now? Sight, medium. Gonna hit. Again, another read from Bootsy. He jumps all over the place and none of them have connected so far.
Nash is really slippery.
He gets in with that jump in, and that medium kick from the jump in is going to do it for the round. Bootsy VK on match point. Maui on the verge of losing to a matchup he probably didn't even consider against Bootsy.
Oh,
yeah, that's punishable. EX Sight. Gonna do it as an anti-air. Good bit of damage there. Heavy punch. Nice medium punch from Maui. Finding some damage here. The headbutt. Nice jab from the dash. He's gonna get anti-aired again. It's gonna be difficult for Maui to finish this off pretty quickly, but he can do it. He's got enough life to get in. And right as I say that, he gets clipped by a... Oh, beautiful. And an overhead. He's almost done. EXSPD's gonna do it.
Do it, Maui.
Now.
Do it, Maui.
Here's the mix-up. No! He read a jump from Bootsy and he loses! Nash wins. Bootsy popped off.
Huh?
Holy shit.
Oh, what? Oh, I see why it's... here you go.
Hey.
That's what happens when you have broken glasses, guys. That's what happens. I can't see shit. All right.
My life is so fucking... It's dead. My voice is dead from Canada Cup. Everything is dead. If you can see, my eyes can't open more than they are now. Like,
So, hello, Leapfrog. And yes, I agree. Everything you said about Bootsy. But, you know.
Maining random select. He's not maining random select, okay? He's maining neutral select. That's what he does. He picks characters that are good in neutral, and he does well with them because they do good in neutral.
Micro spacing, as he says.
Yeah. But because the thing is, whenever Bootsy has a character that has a fireball and good normals, he does well.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's his playstyle. Limbing out, but with style.
With style. He fucking resets all the time with grabs, the fucker. I saw him do that on me yesterday, and I just told him straight up, if you had not reset me there, you would have gotten more damage and won, and he was like, I don't care.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, I think he's here to have try to have fun with Street Fighter V until he find this character, like, I can win. I can win anytime I want.
I just want to point out something real quick. That's the first time that Bootsy... Oh, no, that's not the first time Bootsy got top three. He got top three once.
He was third.
He was third
once. He was second, like, around the first 10 weeks of Tatsumaki. I remember his pictures we had in second. I think second was his hardest. But if he makes first, I'm pretty sure he might not beat Flux Waves.
You think think he can't do it?
No.
Well, so far in
There's
every
no
single
will
game he's
to win.
In every single game he's done against Flux, he's lost. At least on stream, in tournament.
That's true.
Because I know he beat him in casuals at some point. He lost to him in tournament, and then he beat him in casuals because he wanted the run back. But casuals don't mean anything. You have to win in tournament. But now I know Platypo is a worthy adversary, but he does play against Bootsy sometimes, and never seen him win.
Never seen
but he has definitely leveled up from the last time I saw him play. So, well, it's last time I saw him play was Canada Cup. He got 2-2, 3-2, I don't remember exactly, but he did pretty well. And excited to see him play against Bootsy here. I don't know what Bootsy's going to go for. His chin has not been here tonight, so I really... He's going to go for Nash. Is he going to go for Nash? He's going for Nash.
He's going for
Nash. Oh, my God. What the hell? All right. What? He switched mains in the middle of the tournament, he says. Fuck Ryu, fuck Chun, just go for Nash. Do it. Were Jimmy and Chai there when he won second or third or whatever? I know, like, the time he got third legit by beating Snafu in tournament. So that was legit. And Chai, I don't know. I think he was, and Chai probably won or something. Nevertheless, we have a match on our hands, another sweep from Bootsy, and that's going to be a staple of his play. Not the greatest punish there from Bootsy. And the Nash is real. Gonna go in with the overhead. Blocked! Nice command dash. Goes through normal.
So what's up, Bear?
Yo, Kyrus on the mic.
Yo, Bear, what's up?
Did you see that last one?
No, I didn't see it. Well, why is it lagging here? Is it normal?
Oh, he's resetting it so that the sound doesn't pop.
Okay, so where are we at now? Is this Losers Final?
This is Losers Finals, and Bootsy, as against all odds, switched mains in the middle of the tournament and just decided to pick Nash for the rest of it.
Oh, I could have punished. Is it -4 to overhead? Nash overhead?
I
think so.
From that distance, I don't think you can punish.
Oh, yeah, it's too far.
If you space it correctly, it's pretty
That's
safe.
Punishable, though.
Yeah. The medium sight? No. From a distance, no. Pretty much everything, if he spaces it correctly, it's pretty safe.
So, Platypo, let's go.
Yeah. All right.
Who's in winners? Flux?
Yeah, Flux.
Where's Mao yet? He's out?
He just lost to Bootsy. Bootsy basically picked Chun in the first game, lost miserably against them, and then just switched to Nash and bodied Maui like there was no tomorrow. I think Maui's going to want to learn that matchup.
All right, so how's Platypo doing so far?
Platypo's doing well. It is still 0-0, but I've seen it play against Bootsy before.
Oh
he
my
didn't
God.
Do the greatest, but, I mean, he's leveled up very clearly.
Nice.
He still has kunais.
Oh, kunai. Oh.
Wow. You know, he took that opportunity to reload, and I think that wasn't that bad, but he's going to get hit by super.
Bootsy can do supers?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, I mean...
Overhead?
Oh, the shimmy! Not gonna get caught by that. Platypo knows better. He still has full V-trigger.
Come on, activate into bombs. Let's go. Show me your bombs.
And he's gonna get clipped by that crouching short. Watch your feet, son. Watch your feet. Bootsy now using Korean techs. Well, arguably right now the two best Nashes in the world are Bonchan and Yukidon.
Bonchan and Yukidon.
You know.
Yeah, right now, Infiltrator is having a hard time getting top 8. But we'll see.
Yeah.
But Bachan's playing. I like watching him play, man. He's really clean. Yeah, I like how he plays. What the fuck? That's not clean at all, man.
What the hell?
We're talking
is that?
About clean stuff, and then we see Bootsy doing random, like,
I mean,
high kick.
I guess the last time that Platypo blocked EX Sonic Sight.
Combos? Oh, yes.
Yeah, he's got those. He's played the character a bit before. He's practiced it.
But. No, I think he's not doing the optimal stuff, though. Yet.
Not really, but at least he's doing
Platypo, do your balls, bro!
the ball.
Bombs! What? Activate bombs! Bombs! Okay.
There we go. He's got it.
Reset. Reset into combo.
Just no way.
Oh my god! Oh my god! He grabbed him in the bomb! That was pretty sick.
Sorry for the mic, guys.
Yo, be hype, but not too hype.
I'm trying.
Punish is sweet, bro! Oh my god.
Alright.
Okay, that was a waste of meter right there. Keeping meter, because Ibuki needs her meter.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, nice. Oh, it went behind him. On the air. Oh.
I don't know what she can do to anti-air him properly. Like, it seems very difficult.
Crushing Fierce is too slow.
He's doing shenanigans with the jump.
Oh, nice,
the
nice
dash
light
up.
Under. That was good.
He's still doing dash up grab, and I just don't feel like it's real. Ah, there we go.
Okay, so let's go. Do shenanigans into the bombs.
He just V-reversals out
it's
of
okay,
it.
It's okay, it's okay. He has no more V-bar.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh, come on.
No, does not convert. Wastes a meter and gets grabbed out of it, too.
Wait.
Forward heavy kick and the grab. Very close to dead, and the overhead does it. One round for Bootsy here, but Platypo not done yet.
I think he's too nervous or something. Oh my god, we can't see her face!
Yeah, yo, the samurai
helmet. Helmet's too
is
big!
The hype
okay,
thing.
She can see now, she can see. Come on, but oh my god.
Bootsy with a full super now. He's got to be aware of that.
It looks hard for Ibuki. She can't get in or something.
Sweeps from that man.
Oh my god,
is this we're fucking reversal?
Super, really?
No.
Can I stop commentating? I don't want to talk anymore. Bootsy, can you play the wake up super, man?
Kira's disgusted.
Ain't quite yet.
Kira's officially triggered. Ah, there we go.
Il fait qu'est-ce qu'il veut en plus, on dirait.
Yeah, he's just doing anything. Ah, the Sonic Sight again. The fireball, he's going to jump in. No anti-airs, and he's going to get it. Wow, 2-0 Bootsy. Well, that's going to be very difficult to come back from that. Whew. All right,
it's 2-0. Let's go. Come on, Platypo. Let's go.
I'm not being the advocate of anything that's going on right now because holy shit, that is dirty. I mean, he played Mika against Lily earlier, and I feel like this is more disgusting.
Oh man, you gotta confirm your combos, man.
It's so amazing. The forward heavy punch is so minus. You have to punish that. Oh, nice. There we go. Good mix up there. He's got offensive.
Oh, nice. Come on. Oh, yes.
Yes.
One more combo.
One more.
Yo, he's crazy. He could have just waited for the...
Oh, no. He's going to cross him up with that neutral jump.
Oh, it's too far to punish.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
No, he did the combo in reverse.
Okay. Come on. Into bombs. Okay, bomb. Oh, my God. Drop the combo.
He could have confirmed, and he gets air grabbed, and that's
air grab.
Platypo's round.
Good air grab.
Yep.
All right. Come on. Put... Get a score on the board. Let's go. Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Let's see.
Okay, patience. Don't get hit by random medium sight. Oh, man. That's a bad teleport. Or command dash.
Nice forward heavy kick, though. All right.
Nice jump light kick.
Yep.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
Good cross up. That's the opportunity right there. Good reset with the forward throw. That was a good bit of damage. He was in danger for the stun, but not anymore.
He has no more V-bar, so it's good for Platypo here.
And he's got full super.
Oh,
be aware
I'm
of that.
Sure. Can he punish that
it's
sweep?
So far, I don't know if Ibuki has an option for that. I don't know the character enough. I'm sure Panko could tell us, but he's not in the stream chat right now. Where is he? There we go.
Oh my god. Okay.
One jump and it could be pretty much over.
Oh, man, over. At the air. Oh, gotta find somehow to... Oh, okay. Let's go. Bombs?
That's the opportunity right
there. I
think
it's for a kill. For a kill. He can kill.
No.
One reset.
Reset and he just... Oh my god, he jabs!
I told you, man. Reset into kill, that's it. That's how you play Ibuki.
Oh, holy crap. All right.
Her only strength. Like, when she has V-bar.
That's one game for Platypo. He's back on the board.
Full V-bar is super scary.
I mean, just with two bombs, you can do so much.
Yeah, it's pretty sick. Good job, man. So Bootsy's going to change character? I think he could have just kept dash. He was doing okay already.
I think he's just thinking about it.
Because he...
No way. Even Flux wouldn't go for that matchup. Okay. I do not know if this is going to be
doesn't care.
Holy crap.
Oh my god, man.
What? What the hell is this?
It's okay.
All right, no, I'm just...
It looks hard for Ibuki.
Disconnected completely. Screw that. Like, he so far in the tournament, he's played...
five characters.
No, but he's feeling so he's already in the money and then he can play whatever.
Alright. I mean, if he feels it. Ah, good forward heavy punch there. And he's gonna get in. Just like that. Off. Wow, okay. Gonna try, but good tech from Platypo. He's got a good bit of white life there. Stocked
no combos?
Up. Eh, crush counter there. Does not quite hit.
I'm not sure about the EX there. He didn't have to use EX.
I don't know. Good reversal there from Bootsy.
Okay.
Good reach.
No, Platypo can actually win this. Boozy might need to get serious with another one of his mains.
And he's trying to get space there.
Oh,
good mix up.
Okay, he fucked up his setup.
Yeah.
Because he was expecting Platypo to block everything and then...
Oh, what's going on? Oh, we lost the image for 2 seconds. And oh my
shit.
Goodness.
Let's go. Platypo, Ibuki, let's go.
All right, one round for Platypo in that fourth game. Maybe he can come back. Maybe he can make it happen. Holy
nice
crap, good entire.
Oh, nice slide. Oh. No. You know what? Just abuse your command dash, because
yeah.
So far he's not blocking that shit.
I mean, especially against the charge character, it's very difficult to deal with if you don't have the boom to get space.
I'm not sure. He needs to work on his entire properly. Okay, nice.
Tried to come go for
through.
The grab there.
Oh,
no!
He should have baited. It's okay.
Platypo, good grab nice there. He's gonna get a good bit of damage from that cross-up.
He dropped the combo!
Yeah.
So sad! He had a jump in. The cross-up jump in.
Oh my god.
Wake up sweep twice!
So many sweeps!
Man.
Another one!
Come on. Oh,
and dashes in and grabs him.
No life. Well played. Not good.
Oh, fuck you. They're not well placed. They're not safe from anywhere.
No, Platypo needs to have better anti-air. I'm sure Ibuki has a couple anti-air.
Oh, nice. Good,
that's a punish.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Muti plays the protocol.
Oh my, it's
coming in.
So much pressure on Platypo now. He's close to stun, but he's going to get a bit of breathing space here.
Nice.
He's got full super and full V-trigger.
Oh, that's a good V-reversal. Wait for the white life to regenerate.
He's fully stocked. Full kunai, full super, full V-trigger.
Punish, please.
Oh no.
What the fuck? That's a free punish. Double sweep? Punish.
Please. Okay. There we go. He's got it. Another one.
He fucked up.
Oh no.
Okay, oh too far. Oh, so sad. That's pretty sad.
Cuts him with a jab. Oh, goes over that and no! Platypo! Bootsy VK gets into grand finals.
Alright, grand finals. Flux versus Bootsy. I hope these guys make it fast so we can leave.
I gotta say, like, props to Platypo for making it that far.
Yeah, man.
That's actually pretty amazing, especially with Ibuki, a character that's considered to be. Pretty, like, just okay at best, and honestly, it's pretty good. Good for him. See what Flux does now. See what the mix-up is on the matchup.
Now, Flux, let's see, man.
Is Bootsy just going?
I have a feeling Flux is going to win here. Uh-oh.
Alright, I just got a crash course in playing against Ibuki. Basically, Bootsy, hey Maui. Basically, Bootsy just explained why he switched from Nash to Guile in that matchup, and he said, I realized most of Ibuki's stuff is V-reversible. And that V-reversal with Nash wasn't getting him anywhere.
Yeah, because it just gets away and it's like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
He wants to keep the pressure out, off, right? So, oh, hi everyone in the stream. Well, Nash, man.
You gonna go for no sound for now?
No, I learned the matchup with Chun-Li. But Nash, I need to learn the matchup. It's fucking hard. It's fucking hard for Geef. It's like, from far away, even though it's like boom, I jump, his sight just... eats me, like, just hits my
feet. It is so difficult.
It's like, what the fuck?
Because the big body characters have it really rough against Nash.
Yeah.
For that exact reason. If you jump over anything, he clips you with everything
he has. No, like, the scythe. I'm like, how is that possible? With other characters, you will whiff.
Yeah.
And I will be able to punish, but this one I won't be able to punish. I just get hit, and I'm like, I get frustrated, and I got fucked over.
And that was kind of sad because you did really well against this Chun-Li too, and that's considered one of the worst matchups for Zangief.
I learned the matchup. I learned to play how the matchup. Like, my pokes can beat her pokes. If I do it before she does her roundhouse or fierce,
yep,
I'll win. Doesn't matter. I'll just trade it. And I know that once they have V-Trigger, they'll just got to wait for the slide in order to V-Trigger, right?
Yeah.
That I learned the matchup. But the Nash matchup is much harder because his Sonic Boom is so good. And he's so fast. It's like, I don't know. He has so many tools to just beat Gif easily.
Yeah. Well,
it's easier said than done. Because...
Don't jump. Yeah, well, don't... You.
I don't. If I don't risk it, I'll just get pressured the whole game.
Don't even try putting that Kappa face there, please. You know.
It's okay. I need to learn that. It's just my fault. I just play his game.
All right, Flux Wave's going for Balrog.
I played his game and I lost. That's my fault. But it's fucking hard.
Okay. Well, interesting. Well,
I need more of the matchup.
I know Bootsy plays a bit against Balrog.
Balrog is favorable for this match.
Maybe. I would understand why. Oh, what the hell? Let's go. Dash Punch right at entry for the round.
Oh, nice.
Good neutral. Oh, wow. Oh, Shuriken.
Just do it.
I guess.
Oh, he's just throwing out the punches to try to get the crushing out.
Yeah. Good neutral play so far from Bootsy.
Oh.
Preventing him from getting in. Good sweep there.
Okay.
And the what? Yeah, target combo. That's plus. Don't press buttons. There we go. Good fireballs. And he's in.
Oh. No, he has the trigger.
Oh, nice shimmy.
All right.
You can't do that. Not. You can't dash.
He's gonna reset. Oh, nice bait. Wow. Nice bait.
He waited for it. That was nice.
Nice bait.
He's not stunned yet. Oh. And he is now.
Wow, that shimmy. He wake up jab and he just backed a bit and just took him.
Good job. There we go.
Sorry.
Good combo from Bootsy there. He's gonna get. Oh, back dashes. I don't know what he was trying to get away from there. He doesn't have a reversal, so.
Sorry, Shane.
Interesting. Yeah. Bless you, man. All right. Bootsy going for the fireball game, but good V skill.
I find that this match itself, Ryu should not throw fireball.
Yeah.
Just use the medium kick just to keep him at like this distance, because even if he dashes, he just gotta get clipped by the medium kick or medium punch, whatever.
Yeah. Bootsy keeps back dashing in the corner like that, and that's a bad habit he has to get rid of. Well, I understand it's cheeky when you get a punish for a throw like that, but you can't really rely on that.
Oh, nice.
And now he has full V-Trigger too, so if Flux Waves gets a hit, it's over.
Yeah, for sure.
What? Okay. Oh, and there we go. That's, that's what I was talking about. Boom.
That move is... A lot of the Balrog players rely on that move. It's like the go-to move for V-Versal. Oh, no, not V-Versal, but V-Trigger. It's not good, but that's just like his best poke. Seriously.
Definitely. Going
it's like his best poke. It's just...
Yeah. Bootsy going straight to character select.
He
does not care about that.
He's going to go Chun.
I don't think so.
I'm feeling he's going to go Chun.
He hasn't been playing...
Yeah, see?
I don't know. He hasn't been playing Chun really well today.
Because Chun can keep out easily.
Well, I understand why she's good in that match, but I don't know. I didn't see anything good from his Chun today. So maybe he'll wake up. He can do it. I mean, he's done it before. For sure.
Well, don't forget, he has Mika also, right?
But if he picks Mika, then on the Mika mirror, Flux is gonna win that.
He's gotta put in mirror. He's rusty with Chun.
And we go, good sweep there.
Oh
crush good
crush
counter, and that's gonna be stunned. Ew.
Should I eat a full combo?
Yeah, that's
gonna
be
end it. Oh my.
No, he doesn't have meter.
Oh wow. Standing short. That three frame. Tried to beat out the... Nice.
Yeah, now
it's doable.
Good.
It's doable.
Oh, definitely.
I mean, Balrog against Chun. It's doable.
Ah, wow. EX legs there. Risk free. Just use meter. Good grab. Nice. Gonna air reset him.
No,
Flux Waves now.
That pushes him back. He doesn't gain anything by doing that. It's just a meter combo.
You're right.
See, has nothing after.
I tried the sweep there, but it whiffed. Could have been whiff punished. That was dangerous. A good sweep there.
Well, he has meter now. Oh. Tried to be safe, but...
Yep. Anti-aired.
Nice.
Tech. I know. Wootsy playing really well in neutral. A lot better in the first round, at least.
Well,
fireball. Yeah.
There you go.
It's not too difficult to grasp. He doesn't have V-Trigger anymore.
Oh,
used
my
it
God,
all,
really?
And he's going to confirm into that. Yeah. Close enough to not use meter for that.
Wow.
That's his first round in there. Wootsy on the board.
Nice
punishes
punish.
That. Yes, definitely. Good target combo on wake up.
Wow.
Feel like that shouldn't happen, but still.
No, what? That's...
All right, small combo there.
Nice.
Good stun on Wootsy
oh,
so
what?
Far.
That traded?
Yeah, that clip.
That's man. Weird. Should not trade.
He's almost done, but he lets him go. He wants the space.
Oh no!
More
he
than the pressure.
Up.
Yeah,
he
he's
up.
Oh no! Nope, doesn't finish the combo. And he's almost full
he's
super.
He's trying to get that medium.
Oh!
There you go.
And that could be a lot of damage.
You know why? He's gonna wake up. She's gonna wake up with the bird. Watch this.
Oh, no! Just a wake up jab!
What the?
Oh my god, it got countered.
He's bald. What?
That was bold.
That's very bold.
Because you press one meaty, and then boom, he's stunned and he's dead.
Wow.
Damn. Whew, Wootsy risking it all there. I would have eaten a grab. I would have blocked. Just
it's 1-1 now.
Yep.
Update yet, but it will soon be updated.
Here we go.
Well, yeah, he has to reset the bracket, right? So
yes.
It's not over.
I mean, I do believe that if, by any chance, Flux loses that match...
He's going to change. He's going to change.
He's definitely going to change to Mika. He wants that. He wants that Balrog to get better in tournament. That's what he wants. That's what he wants to do.
Not really. It's just that if he can pull it out, he pull it out. But it's.
Well, that's what I mean. Like he wants to use Balrog for the first set just to practice him, get it to work in tournament, and then if he resets, he's just gonna go Mika, I suppose. At least that's what I guess.
Oh
wow.
My god!
Just the same sequence twice. Yeah.
Oh my god!
And he's stunned.
Yeah, I think you can see that Flux is kind of flustered by that.
Yeah, good damage there.
Yep, grab.
And the grab,
okay.
That's
going to change.
Yep.
It's 2-1.
Oh, I think he's going to keep Balrog.
No, he's not going to keep Balrog. Why would he keep Balrog?
I think for the first set.
No.
Maybe that's his goal. Who knows?
Maybe he'll switch. Why would he? If you're a tournament player, you would play your best character to win the game. Why would you want to have to reset?
No idea.
No,
I mean,
make sense.
You,
if it's me, I would want to win.
You see infiltration do that all the time.
Like yeah, that's different. You don't. You can't talk to infiltration. He's not infiltration.
All right. Well, Bootsy has to win one game if he wants to reset this, and Flux can win two in a row with Mika. Like we've seen that happen before. In the match they played before on stream, Wootsy could not take a round with his chin. Maybe a round, but not a game at least. Ah, crash countered.
Oh, the full combo. Nice.
Gonna grab that. He's close to stun.
Oh, wow.
And he just wakes up. That's gonna be punished.
Yep.
There we go. Close to stun there. One mix up. Bam, bam, bam.
And it's a done deal.
Yep.
Just one wrong move. You get clapped.
It's so difficult to deal with. Watch that Rami video, please.
Oh, not like this. Goodness.
He's in the corner, and a clap is going to put him back. What?
Oh,
that was interesting.
He could have stunned. He could have stunned.
Not sure about that decision, but right. I mean, maybe that might have been a missed input. There we go. The command grab is going to put him right back in there.
Ouch. All right. It's not over. It's corner. Nice reversal.
And there we go. EX Peach right after that string, and he's going
to
grab him.
You know why? He's not afraid because he doesn't have meter.
All right.
Right?
I mean, what can he do?
Yeah, just slap. Because
that was fast.
Most of the time, you know what the Mika do? They do a check, and if you block, they grab.
Yeah.
Or
totally right.
Because they don't think that, I'm not going to jump. No, I'm just going to check and not... Do again. It's like Karen. The short. Pretty short. Oh, I'm gonna grab. You have to guess.
Alright. Bootsy going for Ryu? That is a character select. No, I'm not saying that.
He should have stayed with Chun-Li. I'm telling you, he should have stayed with Chun-Li. No point of changing. It's because if your best character is Chun-Li, why would you risk it?
Well, that's the thing. He's been practicing only Ryu for weeks now. And that's why he picked him.
Oh, okay.
He's been practicing Guile and Ryu. I don't know how much of Chun-Li's played.
Oh, wow.
In the past
that's a new set I haven't seen before.
That's not stunned quite yet, but it's close to it. Yes. There we go.
And it's not dead yet.
He just read it. He read the reset. He wanted to kill from that. That was greedy.
He could have, like, just clap again.
Oh, crush counter. He's going to stun, and he's got the round with that.
Wow.
Okay. Well. Whoa.
Wow.
Shit. Okay. Just one round, and Bootsy's already popping off. He's got full super, too. It's going to be a difficult mountain to climb for.
That's really bad.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay. Don't forget the army cat factor.
Yes, definitely. There we go. The clap on counter hit. That's going to do it.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. He just does it. What the hell is that? Bootsy.
Here's the thing. Don't waste your super like that. If it's not killing, don't waste it. No, you don't waste it because, look, you give him a lot of B trigger and everything. Because if it's not killing, why waste it? Because now you have to deal with a lot.
Oh, that's going to be punished.
Oh.
Logs the V reversal right after. Activates V trigger. Oh, good DP there. And the hole. Oh, my God. The overhead does it.
Wow.
And Bootsy reset the bracket with Ryu.
He just missed that setup. Instead of, like, just going for command grab, he just did the Ash Whip in the end. He would have won.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Like, he was greedy. He was too greedy.
But that... Yes, but then again, you have to do more damage after that. And
it doesn't matter. Ash Whip, he has
a setup. He wanted to kill immediately and not deal with the setup afterwards.
Yes,
that's
but
what
he
wanted. But
he has meter to do that. It was this much left. He had meter to do that.
I don't know. You might be right. He was greedy. All right. Well, let's see what happens in this new grand final set.
It's not lead; it's just to kill.
Oh my god!
Use it super to kill.
Like, another counter hit.
I understand what you mean by that.
Oh yeah.
If you have one down, use a super to kill.
I tried to go for that, but it's with the DP for Bootsy counter hit EX fireball. That's a lot of damage and a good bit of corner carry there. But he's gonna lose it. He just doesn't care for it much. He wants the space. He wants to play it lame. Whiffs a sweep.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. No punish! And he's going to get the counter hit from that and combo.
He misses. Punish.
Whew, okay, well, if I'm Flux Waves right now, I'm feeling the heat. Because this
it's
Ryu.
Okay. It's okay. He still has time.
Oh yeah. But honestly.
There we go.
Clap in the corner. Gonna EX speech. Could have done a bit more damage here.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Reset. It's fine.
Another one. He gets grabbed right before he stuns. And
yes.
That gives Bootsy another opportunity to do more damage. His V trigger to make that safe. He grabs him.
Nice.
Just anti air him.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, what? Not dead?
Yeah, okay. Well, that crouching short's gonna do it.
Wow.
EX does a ton
of
damage,
tilted,
but normal.
But, can't win this.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's still 0-0 in the final set, so. Who knows? Who knows? Good jump in from Bootsy.
Oh, wow, that's Jimmy.
Tatsui's behind you. Ah, no punish there. Could have blocked it simply. Good fireball.
Take your time.
There's a sweep.
No, that's very unsafe.
Care much for that, yeah.
Oh,
get counter hit.
He tried to reach, do the D-skill, but the parry.
Yep.
You saw it, the animation, but it didn't came on time.
Oh, what was that? He traded with Nadeshko.
Yes, he wants to do the reset. And he read it.
But just gets out of there with the Tatsu. If Flux just blocks that, he can punish and do so much damage with the clap and then get a setup. He needs to block those.
Okay, back to neutral. He's going to want to keep away, because now he's going to play the lane game and try to get damage.
Flux Wave's not moving, trying to jump over that, gets clipped.
Okay, he waited to finish his, E-trigger.
Yep.
Oh, nice read on that. No, it's not read. You saw it miles away.
Yes. Just a good reaction.
Oh, no. There you go.
It's going to be a good bit of damage here.
It's a lot of damage.
All right. One read is all you need. Oh, my God. He back throw. No.
What? That was serious?
Flux Waves getting bamboozled.
Wow.
He's getting mixed up in his mix-ups.
Even I'm surprised, Simonis.
That was weird.
I thought he was, I don't know if he's going for a grab, but maybe he passed it late or something like that, or he might try another jab, but
he might have spaghettied on the stick. That might have been it. Like, the stress of Grand Finals is always something to account for.
But don't forget, he already won one of the tournaments already, so it's nothing new.
Oh. Yeah, that DP is going to be punished with the clap. He knows the setup. Oh, misses the...
Oh, my God.
Whips his meaty, but then he gets a good counter.
Oh, my God. Try to...
Yeah.
What did he... Why try to do... Like,
Flux Waves mad.
Wow.
What?
Wow. That covers DP good. That's crazy.
All right. Let's see what Bootsy does now. How he adapts, because I guess Flux Waves found it. He found the answer.
Oh, wow. That was
good clap there on counter hit again. Gonna corner carry.
DP?
Yeah,
knew it.
Of course. He's fishing for that clap again.
He's going over. That kick is so good.
Yeah,
see that?
It is.
He's going forward. At the same time, it's like, oh.
He's gaining ground from it.
Yeah.
But he got punished by the parry.
Oh, wow. Just that is Flux special. Walk back.
No. Still gonna get hit.
Oh
by
my God!
That's
is
what?
Dead.
Hey, he's dead.
There's no way. That's dead.
Well, I mean, he had to try it.
Yeah, he had to try it, but
I mean, that's crazy because he's 2 for 2 so far in those DP into supers.
Could he punish more? I think he could punish more.
Difficult to say.
You know his dropkick? I think he can do parry roundhouse. Can he?
Possible.
If that's the best case, then he should do that to do more damage. Because it's very...
I think he just wants the safe stuff. If he doesn't know, he doesn't want to try it mid-game.
Right.
Oh, good clap there.
Grab. Yeah, he's going to go it again.
Yeah.
And again.
Exactly. No.
Oh. Check. He's going to go again. Watch. Oh, my God. Nice
that was check. A nice little combo there. Gains him a bit of space.
Oh, wow. Wake
whoa,
up.
And the fuck.
Oh, he fucked up.
Not sure how that's going to end up. Not dead yet. And the DP.
Wow.
All right. Well, Flux Waves officially takes the lead in this match with that round. Lone little round. One bar for each player that just... He clapped
him. That's a special. Just walks up back, wait for a bit, and just clap. See that?
Just moved forward. Yeah. Ah, that neutral jump's going to do it.
Oh, my God. I get...
Oh, no!
Punish. Ah, I could have punished way more than that.
Let's see. EX Fireball. Going to jump
over. I think he's going to wait for it out. Oh, no.
You're right. Yeah.
Sorry to wait the V-trigger out.
Oh, that was a nice shimmy, but...
Nice.
Flux doesn't bite.
Got it.
Goes for it.
See that? He always walk back for you to make a move, and if you whiff...
Oh no, this is a not connect, but he still gets
hit. Did you see it? He just wait for you to come back and just...
Yes!
Just wait.
He just walks back and boom, claps at you.
Because he saw him earlier wake up medium, right? Medium punch. And that's what he did.
Because usually what you want to do with the covered throw in this game is just walk back, but then you're not covering your feet, so it's kind of a mix-up. But what he does is just, you throw normal at me,
but
screw you, I'm just going to clap your head.
Yeah.
All right. Good dash in, grab. Good bit of neutral play there.
Oh wow.
He was just too far. It's a good bit of stun building up on Flux, but it's going away now. Not going to be a factor in this game,
Nice!
Yeah, working on a perfect here. Bootsy, good tech from Flux.
Oh!
That was pretty
sweet.
That
was good. Here's the thing. Keep her away, because he's going in too, right? You're not supposed to go in if she's knocking down. If she's down, yes. But if she's not down, why would you, risk it like earlier. Oh, like this is bad.
Yeah, we didn't get the chance to see it fully though.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, that could have been a little more.
Oh, nice.
Anti-air.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, that's nice the DP. Doesn't want to deal with that. Good sweep there.
Another sweep.
Just makes him go away. Multiple fireballs. Builds meter. And gets base. Just block that, but nothing afterwards. He expected the V-skill. He's conditioned him to just do that V-skill.
Oh, my God. He didn't.
Oh, good. Crush counter. So much damage. Set up. Nope.
Oh, my God. No, he's trying to clap. Oh.
Yeah, he's just shimmying back and forth there. Bootsy knows that he doesn't have meter. Now he does. And do something with that. That is such a good normal.
No, that's not good. He just wastes his. Now he has nothing. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. On counter hit.
Because he's waiting, I think, for the drop kick or the slide.
You're totally right.
And it didn't come, though.
He's just making raw reads in neutral.
Yeah,
you should not do that. You can still react to stuff like that. Good clap there from Flux. And he's on match point. So that could be Mix-Up City Terminus.
Again.
And he's
front,
stunned.
In front.
Is he dead?
No, not yet.
He's got two bars, but what can he do with them?
Not yet.
Not quite yet.
Oh, he was trying to do the grab. He's going to get it now. If he gets it now, it's over. Tried to do the reset.
See what Bootsy does now.
Oh, there you go.
And he just dashes
in
and grabs him.
That's what I was looking for. And that's it.
Mika. Wow.
Whew.
Well, that was quite
remember in the video says, don't let Mika stay in Tudo's position. I don't know if he looked at the video, but...
He probably did. It's Bootsy. He roams the internet every day.
He should have, just throw out a medium kick.
Totally right.
That place. Because,
That's not something he was fishing for at all in this match.
Medium
the
kick Daigo
tech.
Yeah.
Medium kick into V-trigger activation and then do something. Either EX Fireball or if you have Super, just do it. But he was not looking for that. He was not fishing for those normals. And he was not utilizing the space correctly, I feel. Whenever he tried to go for, I'm going to get space down, he just went full screen and threw fireballs.
Yeah.
And that's not useful. You're not getting damage from that.
If he... I don't know if, because I don't play Mika.
No.
But if, Ryu, I play a bit of Ryu, throws a medium kick, she cannot do her...
what is it?
She
can do. The slide?
The slide or the medium, because it's already there, right?
Yep.
It will get hit, but...
That's totally right.
Because his medium punch is not that far compared to his medium kick. Anyways, he can just V-trigger and do something about it.
And it's pretty, for a long-range normal like that, it is pretty fast, so you're not risking too much.
Right.
What you're risking is the clap, but then again, in situations like that, if you're in the good range, you shouldn't get clapped.
Most of the time is that he was close, he walked back. He was waiting for the medium and all that kind of stuff.
Yep.
And that's why he was able to clap.
Exactly.
But aside from that, the medium, if...
Medium kick reaches that far, he's going to counter hit you.
Hit him.
Absolutely.
Unless... He was baiting for that too, but he was at the distance where he can be able to get hit by the medium kick.
I feel like he was playing SF4 Ryu there. He just wanted to get space and throw fireballs.
But here's the thing,
even though
he fought fireballs all day, he got V-triggered. The dash kill comes in.
Oh yeah, that's the
right?
thing. Exactly. That's why you don't go for that against Mika, because the only thing you're giving her is an opportunity to jump over that fireball and get in as easily as she would if you wouldn't have a fireball. What you want to do is utilize the fireball in a range where she's going to have to block it, or you can just DP.
Yeah.
Then again, Bootsy did a pretty good job at challenging
him. The winner.
Exactly. Flux. Congrats to Flux.
And congrats to Bootsy making second place.
Yeah.
With all the counters and everything. It's pretty good.
Nice.
He says it was fun. Seen him?
It was pretty cool. Flux won. And Bootsy second, and Platypo got third.
Oh,
interesting. What are you looking at me for?
Ibuki set up to that. I need to...
what's going on, Matsu?
Need more of that knowledge, because I got Ibuki'd.
You got Ibuki'd?
Yeah.
Woo.
I got Ibuki'd.
Oh my god. Can we get this on stream, please?
Oh my god, Turf Master is the shit.
Holy
oh my god.
Shit. Please stop with the Turf Masters.
Hey, it's godlike. It's a godlike game. You gotta admit, Turf Masters godlike.
I mean, it's a of all the golf games I have ever played, that's probably the best one, I guess.
Yeah, it's arcade style. It's so
yeah,
fun.
It's just simple, dumb fun, and it's great. Well, dumb. I say that, but it's not dumb at all. We're just watching Turf Masters on stream and saying nothing. That is beautiful. Wow. All right, guys. So we're going to end the at least the commentary part of the stream there.
I hope you guys enjoyed the game.
Yeah,
pretty
good games
and everything
today. All right, so we're going to be here next week. Same place, 2069 Rue Partenay.
I'll try to be
Montreal.
Better. I'll say caster next time. I'm new to this.
Dude, you're pretty good. Like, I like your analysis of the games. I really like it. Like, you offer good insight. And I'm tired of shit right now, so I say everything incorrectly. But yes, if you guys want to see more of us, check us out on MTLSF, the Facebook page. Check us out on MVA, the Facebook page. You can reach us at MVA every Tuesday for SF, Street Fighter V. We have a weekly there. We have Air Dashers on Fridays and a meetup on Wednesdays. So if you want to come, it's open every day of the week. You just come in, pay your entry, and you have fun with friends. All right. Wait. You have a new pad? Oh, my God. Bootsy's going to get a new pad. A pad that's not actually just fucking torn off. Wow. Okay. So, all right, guys. We're signing off. Have a good rest of the evening. Good week. Have a nice week. And we'll see you next Tatsu. Bye.